Here's the first one, and that is hammered out to right. Forget about it. Gone. First big league big fly for Cole Calhoun, and the Angels are on top 7-5.
Yeah.
Another 1-2. Calhoun rips one down the right field line. This has got home run distance. That is gone. Big fly for Cole Calhoun. Second of his big league career. It is 4-1 Angels. And Calhoun rips one out to deep right field. The Angels get one of those runs back. It's 2-1 Texas.
This will be an opportunity where Gentry takes off. And he does as Profar lines one out to right field. Calhoun's got it. Maybe a chance for a double play. It's a low throw. Trumbo's got it, and it is a double play.
Making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much. Never.
Trumbo takes off. Calhoun shoots one up the alley in left center field. That will bring home a run. Cole on his way to second. He is not going to stop there. Relay in for Miller. Not in time. An RBI triple. And the Angels get that run back. They lead it 4-1.
The skill of an artist.
That's hit high, deep to right. Back is Morris. That is gone. A big fly for Cole Calhoun. Makes it 7-1 Angels. Calhoun lifts one out to deep right field. Aoki back at the wall and gone. A big fly for Calhoun. Fifth of the year puts the Angels up 1-0.
I think he likes that cleanup spot.
3-2, and that is wide to the right center field of base hit. Cole over Gomez does so. Gomez is going to try to go to second. Hit that to throw. High bar inside the tag. They got it. Rips this one out to right field. Hit well. Rios moving back on it. Pulls up. That is gone. A big fly for Cole Calhoun. And we're tied at one. The picture at this point.
Taking over the globe. He's from nowhere. You talk about one of the best plays you may ever see. Diving just as that baseball is going to hit the grass.
He's every day on the block. He knows how to work with wood. He's got making his way to the top.
Down the right field line. Trouble will score. Aynette is on his way to third. Marbling up with it. Fires it back in. Chris stops at third. Calhoun with an RBI double ties this game up at one.
Once again, a big hit with a runner in scoring position. And another RBI.
Cole Calhoun hits one out to right center field. That ball's hit well. Sierra pulls up. That is gone. It seems like he's never caught time because he writes every note. Ties this one up at three. I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. Baron with his seventh of the year.
Speaking of consistent, consistent swing against a left-handed pitcher. And all this took him to Toronto. Now 5-for-9. 5-for-9. Over for the foul line. Makes the grab. Here comes a throw to the plate. Trevor throws out a tag. And he is out. What a throw by Cole Calhoun. Boy, he's doing it all. With the bat, with the arm, with the glove. And the energy. Lines one out to right field. Calhoun breaks it in, and he will make the catch as he ends up on the belly. The Red Baron does it again.
He's unbelievable in the outfield.
So aggressive.
Swing the first one, drives one out to right field. Hit well. Cole Calhoun at the wall. Leaps up, and he'll make the catch just in front of the Safari Park. One down. And Cole drives one out toward right center field. Hit well. Almonte pulls up. Gone! A big fly for Cole Calhoun. Eighth of the season.